Alright folks, today I'm gonna show you how to make these awesome looking spare ribs made on my braai. It's time to braai! First of all, you will need spare ribs. I got this great looking Durop spare ribs from my favorite online butchery gourmetfleisch.de, and it's pretty easy how to prepare these today. Just take them off the bag. Get rid of the silver skin, which works pretty good today, without any paper towels. That's it. And make sure to cut in the middle of the bone through the meat so you got those rib fingers. This dish might only work with its preparation if the spare ribs have enough meat. Put all those meat fingers into a big bowl and add some oil and your favorite barbecue rub. I use Klaus Grilled number 17 from my Christmas calendar. This is a special spare rib one, and make sure to mix it. If you haven't enough rub, make sure to add some more. Now you will need two basic skewers, and there are two possibilities right now, whether you cut over the bone like I do now, and this will only work if you have enough meat on the bone of your spare ribs. This works pretty good here and looks really good as well. Or the other way, just like so. You turn the ribs and you cut through the meat between the bones. These are two versions, and we will now see which turns out better. I've already prepared my braai with full wooden fire in the ember maker here. And it's the goal to grill those spare ribs not too quick. So we will only add a small amount of embers under the grill grates, and I will try to grill those on low direct heat for approximately 45 till 50 minutes. Just take them on here and the others on the other side. Due to the fact that the ember maker will give a lot of heat from the side, make sure to move them regularly. And make sure, as I mentioned, not to have too much high heat from the beginning. After half an hour, you can take them down and just take away the skewers a little bit with a space in between the ribs and grill them for the last 20 minutes, which works better with the first version. As soon as the ribs seem to be ready, we move them over to indirect heat and use the rest of the heat to grill up some veggies. I prefer bell pepper today because I really like the wooden flavor on that bell pepper, and I even want to give them a little bit flavor from the flames so they get a little bit darker. I really enjoy that. They get soft after they cool down a little bit. And it's really, really great flavor, which fits perfect to the spare ribs. So here's the final result. I really like the color, and I really like the crispiness, which is really good. So just make sure not to burn yourself. They're still pretty hot. Of course, I'm gonna give this a shot right now. They really have a nice color, as I mentioned. I'm really excited what you think about that recipe. Here's one of that close up. Of course, I'm gonna give this one a shot right now. Looks delicious. Make sure to hit that like button. Leave me a comment if you are into braai ribs. Please subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. We're seeing us again in the upcoming days. Thanks for watching. I'm out. See you.